felt from me for quite a long time, have you? So, as you know, I'm planning to add more content for my channel. So, this week, on Wednesday and Friday, there will be streams of my medical psychology lessons. On Wednesday, we will be discussing the topic about psychological features of patients with somatic disorders and also deviant behavior. And on Friday, we will be discussing the topic of personality and everything connected with it, and also personality of the doctor and the medical staff. Unfortunately, I cannot show you presentations during stream, and also I won't be asking questions to my students during stream, because I think that information should remain confidential. But if you are interested in this topic, and if you want me to have fun while teaching kids medical psychology, then I guess you can join me on these streams tomorrow and on Friday. I'm still thinking about how I'm going to answer questions from subscribers during stream, because I don't want to get distracted from the presentation. So I guess I'll be answering those questions during breaks for my students. So unfortunately, I cannot tell in advance how long this stream will be posted, because sometimes we finish early our lesson, sometimes we finish late. It depends on the amount of material and the speed of my speech. But I really hope that nonetheless you have as much fun as I do. So I want you to join me on Wednesday at 2:20 PM. There will be stream scheduled on my channel, so that we would discuss this topic and hopefully learn something more about medical psychology. I just really want to integrate my professional life into my YouTube life, because so far they still have been vastly disconnected, and not to mention that the channel was basically dead for 10 years, I suppose. So I have high hopes on reviving it. So see you tomorrow.